heard of the story about the prodigal son who demanded his father's estate. And when he squandered the money, how he longed to go home and was met by his father's embrace. But did you ever consider the elder's contempt when all that was the father's he owned? Or did you ever consider why he would not forgive or try to bring this brother home? At the cross, Jesus paid the great cost, thought to bring every prodigal heart. He moved heaven and earth to bestow on them word, for the Father's heart was his home. Come home. Like a true elder brother, our Lord emptied himself and gave up all that he owned just for you. The riches of heaven and his father's estate were all laid on the altar for you. So come to the table that the Father's prepared, break bread and drink of the wine. Oh, Jesus, your brother has welcomed you home, and with love he bids come down. At the cross, Jesus paid the great cost, sent to bring every prodigal home. He moved heaven and earth to bestow on them more, for the Father's heart was his own. More sons and daughters who have yet to come home, and the Father has willed us to go into each tribe and nation, to the ends of the earth, and proclaim this great love God has shown. So do we love them like Jesus, like a true brother should? Do we give up all that we owe? Do we act like the elder and object to the cost? Is the Father's heart not our own? At the cross, Jesus paid the great cost.
Father is with